drilling Marquette's techniques. Now we flip it underneath. Uh-huh. That should do look kind of nice. Uh-huh. And that's how you fillet a tuna belly by Marquette.
Okay, ready?